Hi everyone! When I first started carving out the shell, I ran into a problem. The membrane inside of the shell. First, I tried to scrape off the membrane from the eggshell, but what to do if there is no excess inside? I'm going to use this shell to show you how to remove the membrane. I use Clorox, a concentrated formula. Fill the eggshells with Clorox for 15-20 minutes. Then rinse well with water, and that's it! A nice and clean eggshell.